In today's video, I'm going to show you how I design a small PC keyboard that offers a specific set of keys. I just needed a portion of the numerical keypad and the Shift and Control keys to be right next to it so I could reach them with my pinky finger. This can be useful to play some games in which you need to move a character in all directions while being able to press the Shift and Control keys, all with one hand. This time, I decided to design a PCB and send it to NextPCB to have it manufactured professionally. At this moment, you can get 10 custom designed PCBs for free. You only have to pay a small shipping fee, depending on which method you choose and the country you live in. Ordering the PCB is so simple. Once you have finished designing your board with your software of choice, you have to export the called Gerber files. Then go to nextpcb.com and create an account. After logging in, select the size of your PCB, choose an amount, upload the Gerber files, and that's it. They will verify that everything is correct before starting the manufacturing process. After some days, you will receive a package like this. This is not the type of keyboard that I will use on a daily basis, but it comes in handy in this specific scenario. Being able to reach all the necessary keys without the need of jumping back and forth from one key to another is so convenient. I'm sure that there must be other options like this on the market, but this was an opportunity to create something useful and unique. I hope you liked this video. If so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to see more content like this. I'm the Elite Worm, thank you for watching, and have a great day.